as it pertains to Prigozhin and Wagner Group, and will they do something inside of Ukraine? Look, again, I'm not going to speculate. Obviously, Wagner Group has already inflicted enough damage inside Ukraine. I think that's well known. Just take a look at Bakhmut. But in terms of what the future portends, again, I'm just not going to get into hypotheticals or speculate.